So yeah, today I'm going to show you how we can change the color of this outdated tub shower area. We're going to change it to a white, and I think you will enjoy the end result. Okay. So this is Jeremy. He's going to be doing the main part of the project. Right now, he's setting up the vent system and for the unit. And then probably the first thing we're going to do after that is we're going to start by cutting out this old mildewy caulk. Getting the corners cleaned out, and you notice we have some holes in the shower door. We will fill those with a fiberglass, make those look good. And then, of course, you can see it used to have a shower door track on it too. We'll be able to clean that up and take care of that with no problem. So here we're mixing some Duraglass, fiberglass filler for these holes for the shower. Okay, so we have our room mostly masked, and we'll begin etching the tile and the tub with a hydrofluoric acid in just a minute, and that'll make it so our product sticks to the tile. Okay, so we are very close to spraying. Got everything fully masked. We've tacked out the tub and had just one little chip in the bottom. Not bad. So here we go. So here Jeremy is spraying an adhesion promoter. It's a clear primer, similar to what they use for laminating glass. This just helps promote adhesion. So Jeremy's now applying an epoxy primer to the tile in the tub. So we have the primer coat on the tub and the tile. And in just a few minutes, we're gonna do a final tack cloth over the surface of the tub and the tile. Make sure it's good and clean. And we'll begin spraying the finish coat. So looking good. We are now going to apply a non-slip finish to the bottom of the tub. This basically makes it so you don't need to use a bath mat. So a nice feature. So we apply it in this way, and then we'll be spraying a finish coat over it so that that non-slip will be encapsulated and still clean reasonably. We use an HVLP, high volume, low pressure turbine. Keeps the overspray down. It's a real nice finish job.
Perfect.
Okay, so the spray job is complete. We've been able to pull most of the masking. And you can see it's a nice change from the blue.